Okay, this has to go with the dark act or whatever they want to call it, about not leaving GMO foods. I'm sending this to the one of the senators here in the state of Tennessee, and I expect perhaps I may be getting a visit late night by a bunch of thugs. Anyway, the message reads, you should be held responsible for the deaths and deformities known to be caused by genetically modified foods. You are in the pocket of Monsanto, and all of you criminals shall be found guilty of mass genocide and hung if I had my way. I have a copy of this shared on Facebook as a record to prove you will not get away with this. None of the crooks we refer to as mafia. You know, more and more of us realize the high treason committed in the illegal rewriting of our original Constitution in 1871. That's the year that was rewritten. I should rewrite this a little bit. Is this the reasoning for so many false flags many are coming to see for what they actually are? Is this reason the reason so many are working feverishly to disarm the American public while allowing illegal aliens, that's what they are, to be armed? Enough. Okay, and I've got this filled out. I'm not going to put my address on this on the internet, but anyway, see, I'm sending it to, United States Senator Bob Corker's office. I'm going to copy this, and I'm going to send one to Lamar Alexander. So, I mean, I'm tired of this. You know what's going on. We all do. They do, too. That's why they're doing everything they can to keep you docile with the chemtrail spraying, the crap outside my window, the Monsanto. I can't even see that. They cut down the Monsanto corn. Been around us all this time, so you know whatever adverse effects that come from that now. But enough of this. I'm tired of it, and I will not go along with it any longer. And I'm going to start voicing my opinion more regularly. So Senator Corker, or Bob Corker, Mr. Corker, I'm sorry. Again, you think it's being disrespectful. You're disrespecting the American public when you were the person who was trying to make a bill go around Congress, rather than let Congress vote on for food safety. So you too are one of the biggest treasonous people that are sitting in that district of criminals. You're all criminals. More and more people find that out. It's all a scam. So that's all I gotta say. I'm gonna put this on Facebook. It is right now September 2nd, 2015. It is 12:59 p.m. It'll be 1 o'clock in about 20 seconds. So I'm gonna put that on Facebook. There you go.